Hello folks, we are now going to have a look at the Wensleydale Railway, a rather quirky little railway that runs from Leeming Bar to Redmire at present via Beedale, Finghall and Leyburn. It's quite quirky. It runs down through a very beautiful part of England called the Yorkshire Dales. Lovely views from it. But as a preservation railway, it thinks nothing of having a train dragged by a mainline 66 freight loco of 2008 vintage. It is very aggressively expansionist, hoping to stretch the line further and further, with scant regard to the customer, with minimal facilities at the terminals, particularly Redmire, where the only toilets are in the buildings occupied by the scouts. Anyway, here we go. The first locomotive we're going to be dragged by is a newish class 66, number 434, built by General Electric in Canada in 2008. This is straight off the main line and nothing to do with preservation whatsoever. The first train is going to be tailed by a class 37, number 409, from English Electric at the Vulcan Foundry in 1965. Again, this one's straight off the main line, but one of the last ones on the main line and apparently coming to the end of its main line service now. The other locomotive on the other train is a far more interesting little steamer, number 69023, which is a Warsaw designed Northeastern Railway E1 J72 type, often called a Jinty, from 1951. It is the last of a very long line of locomotives, so she is quite a historical little thing, and a pleasure to be behind. No idea, load of sidings. Get on the train anyway. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. the wrong word.
You said the wrong word. What did you say? I don't know. Yeah, what's...
He sniffed the barmaid's apron before. That's it.
Yeah. It's going to zoom past us here in reverse. Mm. Yeah, it's green. Yeah. Actually, it's green.
Is that going to work for your photography?
Not a problem.
Not a problem?
Alright.
There it comes. Here goes Percy. Boop, boop.
Yeah.